guys, it's up to him taking a lot tour of the Simsbury lot. I can do this quick here. So, I'm assuming that's a 2016 Vision, don't know. We have a third gen Blue Ridge Vision. Right here, we have one of these Blue Ridge Visions with yellow rubber, it's 89. Kind of like the ACS 89. It's a third gen Vision. Let me check the year for y'all. There you go, 2012. Very nice day. Very diverse fleet here. Here we have 36 Vision with the Trigen, I think. Here's bus 81, looks to be a first gen Vision, or second gen, sorry. This bus has a white roof, bus 201. Very nice, very nice. Bus 86 here, 87. These look to be second gen Visions, but could be third gen as well. Here's a 2016 Blue Vision, just did a video on that one. Okay, let's go over here. Look how pretty. First gen Vision on our channel. I've really never been in one, seen one up close before. Since they try to trick you, they're hiding that piece of junk back there for a good reason, because it's ugly. Here we have the Vision, bus 107, 06 Blue Revision. Another 06 Blue Revision. 108, 06. These are all 06, I'm assuming. 06, they all have like these weird door openers, lock. The menu door, it's kind of interesting. 202, we have a 1999 3800 here. I believe this is a 1999. Check. I did a video on one, but I don't know if this is the same exact one. Yep, 999. Very nice, very nice. Gotta love the 3800. It's also first one on the channel that I went inside. Bus 60, let's see what year this is. This might be a 99 as well. This is a 99. This one's a little bit different though. Ooh, oh, I love those seats. These seats were in Smith's older buses. Let's see. Oh yeah. Okay, oh, I love the seats, okay. Looks like I'm moving to Simsbury. Alright, here we have a third gen Vision. Yellow rubber wheels. Another third gen. Another third gen, these are all third gens. We have a 06 CE, DT466. That's 109. Here's 41. Looks like a 2016 again. These all look like 2016s. Let me go check. It's a Mr. 43. Here it is. Up there. 2021. Okay, just kidding. This is a 2021 Blue Ridge with the propane Trigen. So I lied. Some of these could be different ones. Hold on, guys. So it looks to be here. More of an activity type bus. 95. It has the Transit Blue Ridge Vision seats. You guys could see. Then we have bus 338. Looks to be another 2016. Could be 2021. Who knows? Bus 80 looks to be a third gen Blue Ridge Vision here. Very icy, very icy. Gotta be careful. These buses got the drip drop. See here? Second gen actually Vision. And then here we have a ICBE, or no, ICCE short. Looks to be an ICBE, or an ICCE short, sorry. With the air conditioning up there, hands are freezing because it's got water dripped all in them. Here's that weird thing, Andy. Look in there. Oh yeah. And then over there, I'm not gonna get to that side if we get to go, but there was about 2012s, 2016s, if you can see over there. Great, thanks for watching, everybody.